Morning, everyone. What's the stream? How's everyone's weekend going? Should we play some more Zelda?
Yeah, that sounds like a good plan.
I mean, it's all set up, right? So, probably might as well. Imagine if I did that, though. Imagine if, like, I decided I'd have it all set up, had it all on screen, and then just like, nah, let's play Death Door instead. Because that is the new, that's the new hype game we're all talking about, isn't it? I'm sure there are people who do that. Like, sometimes, if a game pay attention, then just go, nah, that's a big deal. So, last time on stream, we visited the Skyward Temple, which was alright, and we went to the Aiden System, which was a better dungeon. So I'm hoping we might get to do a lot of good dungeons today. Aiden System, the next place we're going, which is the Sunshine, I believe. Quite a good one too much. And there's a couple of other things we've done. So it should be it's got two different quick cards. Which is annoying, but what are you gonna do? Right, so we need to go back to the main desert, I think. Because we've got to find Oh wait, we have dowsing, so we have the dowsing to get to the next open area. So we can do the next trial. We arrived in Lainaru Desert. You reach your dowsing to locate the entrance to the trial and you must pass on the way to take a blame. Which is what I just said. Thanks for the registration fee. It's in the lobster. No, I guess. It's a crab, isn't it? It just feels so much like
Well, all the other Zelda games have voice instruments. Although it's technically sheep's stuff. Sword in the center of the mark and every way to a new sight round. So, if you're not familiar with the silent realm from the last time we did this, basically, it's grab items, don't get hit by anything. I do need to pick up some dust relics also here though, because I missed them a lot last time, and there's some items that I want to upgrade that we need dust relics for. That's the link. She's going to tell us how to do this. As you know now, I can't follow you. I cannot follow you. The trial calls up your mind. The second time I was in the realm, we'll touch your wizard. Ah, so we're going to use our smarts. We can do this. We have good brain. Serious smart represents spirit link. My muscles from this spot are growing. You've been trusted by a new power device. Do you have any questions? No. Yes. Once you wait, you'll return to the outside world. So the second we walk out of the circle, there's going to be... they're going to start chasing us. So what we... can't really plan aside from... Right, so I think we should get the wands on the upper level at around the same time. They seem fairly close to each other. Get back on these spirit muscles. Sorry, tear of new root. So just hold some movement counts for 90 seconds. Got a little feeding to pass trap. Alright, so I'm trying to avoid. Let's look around the paths for the sound. It is an interesting way of reusing the same area and locations that you've already been to before. Oh, I think that alters. Okay, so we need to push this wine cart. Nope, I said push. But ideally, if we touch the water, there will instantly be a star present, so we don't want to do that. That's it. Also, give me more time. Don't know how to get rid of. Yeah, how to get rid of. Yeah. So how do we get that one down with the train? Should we just use our heads? Also do is they also light up where the rest of the tiers are, so it seems like we've got a lot, maybe all of them are on the actual facility at this point. Return to the silent realms again, which would be good to collect dust growing, but I can't remember. I'm not sure actually how you do that, because I don't think it's simple, it's just getting the doing the same song in the place. It's kind of one of those titles that you can pick up as well. It's like the opening menu, that's what I meant. I haven't changed where I can do that so much, but I just know that. That menu for some reason. Oh, I'm nearly a 403 is now following. Thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. And we're done. Well, done with this. We've got a lot to do. So if we didn't get spotted on our way out, I think we should be okay. We got a weird shaped bulb. Explore shops. With this sacred gift, you will probably be able to, you'll be able to explore areas that previously unreachable. Imagine if we said, we'll probably be able to. That'd be... All games would be better if they just had, like, descriptions that weren't as definitive. Like, you might be able to do this. But I don't know. Well, why not? I'm just some text. Aim at special targets and vines, then fire a claw on the chain that pulls you to the place you've targeted. Well, that's going to be super helpful for some bonus cubes that we need to get. But we're going to worry about that some other time, I think. Congratulations, Master. You've completed the trial. You now have the power to proceed to the sacred plane that will be entrusted to your sword and sword and your strong spirit. Four shots from the god of the sacred gifts. Extend the claws attached to chains to pull yourself to target and bind them in your reach. Playing somewhere in the desert, I conjecture that it lies in a place you have not yet visited, Master. Yeah, I think I figured that one out for you. Alright, let's save and got that sorted. I wonder if I have to use these claw shots to get to where we need to go next. What are the chances of that, right? I think we need to go where this big question mark is. Call it the hunch. If it's checking the map repeatedly. Should be attaching shortcut. Because it's constantly charging at us, the bombs will take too long for it to run. Too long to go off and for it. It's not like an environment to take. Thank you. using items and equipping items with the same button. Oh, they found. Aneru Caves. Oh, is that Blobbo? No, it's not Blobbo. Never get visitors. My name is Golo, and I am researching the legend of the three dragons, one of which is said to live here. At first glance, it would seem that there is nothing in this area, but I know there is something here. I'll just keep on looking. So your name is Link? I see. Not the easiest name to say, is it? I mean, not hard, right? And how about you, Link? Why are you here? But then I guess maybe the grunts have like an accent, maybe, so maybe that makes that more difficult. Who knows? It's text. They have voice acting. This problem will be solved. Looking for a sacred flame? That sounds like something I've heard of before, but maybe not. Sweet Goro. I remember now. I read something about it in the ancient scrolls that spoke of Leonor's Sand Sea. I don't remember all the details, but you can get to Leonor's Sand Sea if you just go straight through here. If you want to get to Leonor's Sand Sea, you're going to need this key. Oh, that's fortunate. Zombies. Kinda pointless, him being there. Just gonna you wouldn't have to be interested in excavating, would you? You are? Well then you're gonna love this. Thing is, the research is very expensive, of course we should do. You could have any chance of an essence temporary piece? No. Actually, I've got a feeling we might, if... Because I think that might open the path for something we might need later. This maybe isn't just the suffer. Some goblins carry a monster horn on their waist. If you latch onto it and pull off your blip, it may be possible to claim for yourself. Right, claw shots. That thing we just got. So apparently the claw shots were considered for Breath of the Wild. Come out because they supposedly broke the game. But I mean, I don't know, I think it'd be kind of fun to swing around Hyrule X-Way. This is Lane Rusensi. The whole area was once a vast ocean. But the water has all evaporated, and now the water is a sea of sand. This is a really cool concept that we're coming up to now. Signs indicate this place functions as a port, linking the land to the sea. I think we have to go all Donkey Kong as well. I think there's like a minecart ride at some point. Yeah. This area operates in a new form of power. There is 90% probability that the sacred flame is located there. I recommend exploring the sand sea. Yeah, thanks, Pete. No, I thought we were just gonna like. Just go back. Can we just... No, we have to. This music's a remix of something else. exactly what it is. It might just be it, like from an early level in the game, but it sounds really familiar. It's bugging me a little bit. Time to move out, so I'm sure that'll do something. It's water, it creates a sea in the desert. It's almost like I knew that when I named this dream recording. Who are you? Subhuman? My pose. I'm the proud skipper of the ship. Text the name is Flame. We take the ship. It was the day of the storm. My crew and I were navigating the seas as usual. Then those brutes. The pirates attacked us. They were after Nero's Flame. My crew was in prison. And was thrown into the sea. On the current of the boat. After that, they took us through in search of my ship crew. They were waiting for us. It haunts me. I don't know where my ship could be. I bet my hat they've turned the ship invisible and hiding out somewhere. You can't see it. Visible? Not straight in Irish flame. The ship is a fraction that has become visible for me. So you're searching for Nero's Flame, so you need Nero's Flame to find someone who wants you. I guess you should help me search my ship and my crew. Fweep. If you help me, then I guess I'll let you on my boat.
Well, we need to get on that boat anyway, so...
In that case... there's something weird about that map of yours. You're going to navigate these treacherous waters and need a proper sea chart. Oh, I small fry.
It's a Windwaker humor, because this is, we're going into Windwaker territory, yeah?
There is a sea chart in my shack at Skipper's Retreat. So first you need to go on this boat and set the course for Skipper's Retreat. Shall we shove off?
Let's go.
Alright, let's go. So it gets back to life in the salt air. It's still good to take to the seas again after so long, but let's see if I can remember how to navigate. So it's not really be that much salt air around, right? Because we've only got this small patch of water around us. But maybe, I don't know. Press L to move, press B while moving the speed up. Press C, R to breathe with candle flip, and then set out again to fire it. Place an X over the mark where my house is. There's a pier on the island where we can dock. Let's put a beacon down there. Right, let's go.
This is really cool. I like it. So, it's well come alive.
The time so far is probably one of the best. Probably one of the best things I've done in this game. It's a really cool concept. I kind of hope they do it again at some point in the future. We've arrived.
Skipper, why does your house have your face on it? Why is your face carved into the mountain as well?
Charlie is in my shack, but you're the one who'll have to go get it. There are monsters and all about them before to be happening. I can't wander off from the boat, so I'll just stay here. I guess I'm probably good to deal with it.
so that's our way down. So we're gonna have to take the long way up, I guess. One thing you can do in Twilight Princess you can't do here though is lower yourself. Lower yourself on the I guess the idea is that it's all fairly rigid as a ship. Dead. Right, so we can't destroy the guy that moves in the shield, which at least we can't slash it. I wonder if we can just hold him once he's not. Yeah.
see if there's a piranha plant. There, so that's going to be... going for quick, maybe. It's been a few years since I watched it, but there's a sequel-like video on the time where the main complaint is that all the combat is going to be waiting for the right time to attack. And this game is pretty much double Zelda, which isn't a bad thing, because it means Titanic reference. Dear Captain, thanks for everything. This is yours, the crew. Let's just ship back. Alright, we'll be back now. Details the area as it was long ago before the sea storm glows itself. Master, look over there. Whether the ship contained near his flame, there is 9% chance that synthetic life forms assembled here are the crew. This image indicates that the ship's captain spent many happy days among his mummy crew members. Now they're all gone. Time is a cruel mistress. It's really interesting how this is, like, canonically the first Zelda game. But yeah, it still is like. Oh yeah, but there was still like a whole ton of stuff that happened before this. catch up. Let's go take back your ship. Oh, let's go back to my ship. Shall we set sail? Come and see, Joe. Shipyards at this location. Let me mark where you're next. What's that then? I guess so. Shipyards wherever you spell the ships, or my ship was built there too. If you're at the shipyard, you might find some place to close my ship. Is it sail? I'm guessing. I'm gonna go on the hunch. The ship is probably over there. I wish we had a hat. Just in like the top right corner, maybe. Maybe I'm not sure that means so we can sort of get into place in the fucking map. Set these things. I think it's just set these things. Just. Things that we can count on the arrow pointing on the mini map. Oh cool, it's a roller coaster. It's a theme park. This is the Donkey Kong ride that they're moving at the Super Nintendo World, right? This is the island where we used to make our ships. You'll find the shipyard here, as well as the town where the workers live. Beep. That building's construction bay. The entrance is closed. Looks like you can't get in. Each location on the island is linked to the island's wire and mine contract. You might be able to get to the back door to Treasure Bay if you can get around to the outside by using my car. Yeah, the health and safety be damned. These jerks. Still not great as well as this game, to be honest. So nothing. Core tram. The station here is used by folks hanging to the old lines. People still ride the minecarts loaded with stuff. I'm probably supposed to tell you there is some safety information about using the carts posted on the wall. Cut Ryan can be dangerous at times, so I suggest you give that stuff a quick read. Let's take a sip, just so. Cool.
Approach to cannot burn those gas. Be your place to play. Slow down. Jump through. Died. And that was the end of the adventure. I'm going to do it. Open your camera, it's really weird. Well, it's because the buttons to swing your sword and move the camera are not the same, that's why. But, which you could. I also wish you could move while swinging your sword. Please keep your arms and legs in the vehicle at all times. which we did not do. That sign of me. No, that was not quite. You have to push down the arrow direction pad. Can I get the time quite right? Do it. After you leave, after it goes off. No real reason to say, but... Master, we arrived at the shipyard construction bay. To surprise no one, it is empty. I think I know what's going on here. I think there might be a familiar face in here somewhere. If I recall correctly. This guy. he's gonna go hide in the ground or if he's the best way to scare him. Basically just stab him. Should be better for him. Master, appears that many years fetch when they're used. Monsters net built in, bug nest. Yes, baby. I got that. I never expect the chance of finding a clue in this hand here is to the ship's location extremely low. Okay. Right, so. Do you mean the same that we just wasted our time? So my ship wasn't hit when there was only one place left for us to look for clues. It's gonna be scary, but we need to head to the stronghold of the pirates to do the ship. That's no wasting time. It's pretty scary. The pirate captain's a mechanical maniac. He's got no shortage of evil inklings too. Everyone's got the eyes on him again, but if we won't take the ship back, then we have no choice. Oh, okay, so that's the pirate stronghold. That's not worth it. Tighten up whatever your humans have in their bots and let's get going. Making case, we need a beeline for another time. Okay, here's another time. Which is a thick. Which is a. Pirate Paradise, unfortunately, it's a myth. It doesn't exist or it may exist. Who knows? It was sort of founded by Pirate Captain Henry Avery. It play Uncharted 4 if you want to get some information, or just look at the community, it's really interesting stuff. This is easily as scary as I thought. If you think about it, you all should be dead. The only reason we're up here about like this is because that time's too soon. Right. We're left and right about them. I feel better now, Mick. So it's time for you to go to the ship. So you're self-aware that you only exist within a sort of small bubble. What a great way to live your life. Right. It's a bit like Jeffy Jeffy Jeffy. So the other day when we streamed the game from the entrance system, I mentioned how the other one that session probably had some sort of group, like with this text or something that will drop, but I did a look at so that the whole dungeon is inspired by a short story called The Spider's Rest, where walked through paradise and gazed upon the fall, past the lips of Aeons, past the lips of Aeon influence, and seeing into the depths of the hell. But in the darkness, he seemed a criminal kept out there, who once intentionally walked the step of the spider. He moved to try and return him to man, but little there is a spider friend to hell. I can die.
and starts climbing the pyramids. However, other snakes begin climbing as well, sort of like goblins do when you're in there. Pack and Dart upgrade it, Fred wants to walk away, but exclaims it was his and his alone. At this point, the Fred breaks because the guards were worried that Fred was telling about his own reservation and that's reasons. So that's sad. So what about that is actually in the dungeon. Right, so how do we get into... Oh, it's a big nose. Maybe we have to fly something for real. Maybe we have lights on. Anyway, yeah, I thought that was kind of interesting. So... a stronghold, is it? Please take a look. First, it's like a mental hold championship site, but there is no one currently in stock. Thanks to Jill, it's the same type of device as the ones we used to cut into the main room line. Here's the championship site you use in Pacific Center of Access. Sorry, I went that thing, so I can find quite well. Right.
Looks like we got new engine on hands.
We've seen this device designed to be carried around in sort of different locations. Yeah.
to be a map of some kind or a...
No, just money.
Oh man, we should be able to get loads of money actually here. Yeah. In theory, I mean, it's a pirate strong. I actually have lots of silver money. Just close enough time. I genuinely think it's really fun and enjoyable. But I just. The sort of controls that I like how. Like that term, spring nets. It just never really feels natural or intuitive. Some kind of thing called dowsing. Yeah, you're right at the moment, you know, Bowser. This time we definitely find my ship. Hoot hoot. It goes away. How are we going to search this whole huge thing? I have no choice but to ask you to do it for me, so get cracking. There is high probability that the ship is currently hidden in our view. If we attack it, then we might catch a glimpse of it. Alright, well, let's go to that peak. So, that general direction. So, probably around here. Nope, can't get through.
Damn! Dang! Damn! Dang!
I don't know if we actually get to use the cannons all that much. Like, virtual. Within the actual room. Wow. I guess I should actually attack him again.
I changed descriptions to CFEs. Pretend we're playing CFEs. It seems like half on the PC, but I don't actually know. Yes, the fact it's moving into this one is kind of it's a bit like a ghost ship. See it? That's my ship. I must pursue and keep panic when I can. We've got a cool spot. This is bad. This is annoying. This is kind of annoying.
Because you cannot fire whilst dancing. And of course it's moving, so it's not the tuning direction. Yes, it's going to be our next dungeon. I quite like that they, that this is a dungeon. This game has some neat ideas for dungeons. Right, so where do we go first? Through the door is probably a good idea. Alright, well let's take a sip. Sit down for a second just so we can get some help. That should be the fun now. Maybe we save it and we start fresh the next time on the Seems like a good idea. Alright, we'll leave it at that, I think, for today. Actually, no, it's not yet. We're gonna power through. We're gonna keep going for a bit longer. In the sentence area is. I don't know if there are icons that sort of spot in the corner of my eye. But oh boy, that's a lot of scorpions. Master, please stop. Large do I hear a shout? Shout. I'm gonna speak to the room in the shed. Now maybe the boss room or something. Chests. I mean, all the other doors are still in the bathroom. So. I'm surprised you haven't figured that out with me. Okay, so that needs a specific combination that I'm not cooking yet. Unless it's the same. I'm supposed to look at it this way, because if we look at the rhythm there, that is the top, so it would be down, right, down, up. It isn't really clear on what the order is, because these are kind of intermediate. Thank you. keep. I think it's kind of like slightly. Actually, the rest of the way I'm saying it. It's down because it's going. And then, of course, you're back in the room, so it's there. It is. Up, down. Down, right down. Anyway, so what I'm going to do is going to take like a 5-minute break perhaps, and we will come back to this. I'll perhaps look out perhaps hit not the actual solution, but which one goes first and what one is supposed to be. Wait, that will be the solution. That's where I was looking at the solution. Yeah, so we'll be right back. Alright, okay, so we're back. So I've just taken a look at the solution, because we're going to be here forever if I'm just randomly, I know the thing that it's going to be. So it is. So I kind of I've just realised what it is. So if you see how many of these spokes are red, so that's number one. Number two is the one there. Wait, number four. We don't deserve to play with this time. Like some blank walking is going to happen.
Yar, it be me, the pirate captain.
Isn't it?
Thank you.
There's a 99% chance that was the pirate described by the captain. I can't believe that nasty has displayed and staying alive, unfortunately, all these years. that makes it, means it will live longer than most pirates, right? You got the bow, now you can hit targets at a very long range. I already do a lot more damage in deck of seats. Basically, we have no need for the slingshot anymore. I thought about the bow you used to take. The bow is necessary. I found out through the arrow great force, allowing you to strike your targets from afar. Blades on for, I know what a bow does. Certain devices. Right, it's difficult to target from here, so I can use it into the deck. Some kind of time shift thing. No. Sort of. There's no such chance that you see that time shift stone. It's going to deliver an impact to it by some means like that. You can't check that much yet. I always think of those. I can only guess that that is really true. Thank you. Sure, the hell inside the brig, inside the ship. The back where the other was. This will be slightly different now that it's in the past.
like a time ship. Time stone ship. Oh yeah. I apologize for the beat, but then maybe I've got a beat being cranky out too. It's about 3 weeks later.
Instead of leaving that room, what we do is we turn the time shift sink off and come back down to the pier. We can lock the door, turn the time shift sink off.
walk out the door here. Go up and get the time so then head back. So yeah, no meters. It'll be quicker. Don't have to do it. Don't need that sting every single time to announce a bit necessary. We should just go for the left there. We should have our generator. The engine room. actually quite a short answer. We're just passing through. We'll go here soon. Don't worry about it. Right. Assuming as soon as we step up, yeah. We can. Or is it the kid carving? think it should be the fourth one right here. By the way, I think this is probably the last dungeon where we might be able to get away with it. Which this dungeon is kind of... I mean, we probably can get back to Skyloft and back very easily, but it just seems a bit of a, bit of a hassle. Right, so we need to have this... Right, so it needs to be longer on the... so like that. Several sides. Can I touch the song? Can we the sign to get the ships under attack? Yeah, thanks. Yes, I think I got it. Do nothing, there's 80% of the chance to check out the sides. I can't force it back to the secret power up.
but he's just gonna just I guess I love that intenseness. So. Thank you. but we're on second base because we're just saying. Or any of the bosses for that matter. Congratulations, your sword is now even more swordy. Named in the area of transforming the blade, but only Fee's power, she can now help you using the delta build to set your objects. Oh, great. That's what we wanted. More Zelda. Some parts as well. Usually Link only gets the character parts, so that's actually quite interesting. No perspective. If you're a sword in hands, you can learn new method. I recommend we return to the other songs. Let's do that and then maybe get my ship back. I'm gonna pin halfway, and my crew and I got it on my ship, got shaped up to much proper working on the next time. Should be luck in finding whatever it is. Guess again. You're welcome anytime. Yes.
So we're going to go to our songs. We'll get the... Actually, let's go to our songs. And we'll call it that. No, we might as well just get the next song. So we can point in the direction we need to go. Yeah. But really, we know where we need to go. Always come back to that, it's a good like book ending the dream. Let's get it started. Oh. Last link, I have important information. When I struck the crest where I spoke with Strike, I saw a measure of the goddess awakened deep within my memory. Goddess 10, special free master. These are our words. You seek the sacred flame, listen well, for I am the one guiding you from the place of the edge of time. The last of the sacred flame still eludes you. Tenets, you must claim another sacred gift. Each trial you overcome, you shall be blessed with another gift. Make use of the power of these gifts, and you will most certainly find the path to the sacred place. Let the story run to you another melody. Let it serve as a key to unlocking your final trial. It awakes you upon Elden Volcano. But you probably already knew that. Yeah, it's so hot, Link. According to records, the song you learned is called Din's Power. Use this song to locate Song of Might to locate the last trial. Din's Power. And what a din it is. I've committed Din's Power to my memory. Now you have the ability to use Dowsing to locate the gate to the final trial. I suggest you travel to Elden Volcano. No, I think we might take a long way around. Right, so with that in mind, I think that's going to be it for the day. So, If you join us at any point, or you're watching the VOD, or whatever, thanks for hanging out, Ian. I really, really appreciate it. I don't know when the next stream's going to be. It's like we're going to take a week off, I think, next week for streams, but I'll probably be back to finish this. Shouldn't be too much longer, I don't think. I think we've only got two more dungeons to go, and then I think we're at the end. So maybe two, three more streams, I think. So we should have this done by September. By the end of September, I think. Wait, the end of August and the start of September. Blah. Cannot speak. I have been speaking for 3 hours and that is enough for me. But anyway, so either way, thanks for stopping by. Until the next time, take care of your offering, and as always, be excellent to each other. See ya. Bye. Thank you.